Alright, let's try this again. Focus in. It's a festering ice porcupine clan. Wolves, that's good. Knock back fast. Blue pack right there, so let's pull these wolves together if I can. More trash. Let's pull them over. Should have extended. It's okay, we'll pull them along. We have a speed. We have trash here. Now I'm gonna have to just spend another rotation. Oh my gosh, frozen illusionist nightmare. What is? Oh yes! It's a conduit. There's a blue pack. There's a blue pack. We're gonna do a trash pull. Over here. One trash pull. Gonna get frozen. Yikes. Alright, let's see. Hopefully I don't die when I unpause. I got frozen though. I didn't die, but I got frozen. Couldn't remember where I was. Whoa, there's going everywhere. Oh, I missed the other yellow. Darn. Alright, we'll pull this together. The yellow. Alright. Let's get some trash. Go. It's Transformers. Alright, let's do it. We have a blue pack here of some sort. They're good, so I'm just gonna pull the trash together, see if I can work off this blue. That was good, that was good. Let's see if we can pull something else in. Channeling pylon, we have a yellow juggernaut. Where did this dude come from? There's another blue. Come on. Come on. Let's keep pulling. Another juggernaut. Alright, let's keep going down, keep going down. Let's see what else we can find. Let's see, we have swarms on a festering. That's pretty good, right? Got some bats. So close, 99%. We're gonna look for a pylon, I guess. No pylon. It's Agnodox. That's favorable, I think. If I can maintain my resource, that is. Gonna be close. Yes. Ooh. Wow. Not the cleanest clear I've ever done, but were those riffs beautiful? Oh my goodness. Alright, so here's the build. Running the spell steel. Note that I do have augmentations, but they are not super high. I'm missing augmentations on at least three items, either because they're non-ancient or just not augmented, plus some of the rings and amulets are non-augmented as well. When you combine all that together, plus the paragon I have unallocated still. As you can see here, 220 points. Thinking it'll be about, 1500 or 1600 paragon. 1500 paragon if you're more geared up, 16 if you're less, probably, thereabouts, to clear somewhat similar. I think it has potential for 120. I do. Yeah, get that double festering with swarms in succession with good elites. Yeah. Perfect.